Epic Fanmade Rap Battles. Jane the Killer versus Jeff the Killer. Begin.
It's about time that we meet once again. Now it's time for me to attack and have this eternal pain. And you're what I loathe about, Jeff. Your entire life is dead to me. Now let me bleach and burn this little breath that you have used to feed. I feel so cold, so hurt. Don't you feel the same? Beating you will be so fun, just like I beat you at your own game. When the moon starts shining, you better have your guard right. We're going to have lots of fun, but for you it will not be pretty.
Jane, I want you forward. Put your finger on the top to finish me. But you're always on the bottom. Maybe that's how it should be. You've been basing off of every single action I've been having. You say you're popular, but your story wasn't so very everlasting. This isn't a game that you're playing. You do not know what you're saying. Jane, this will end like you're feeling. Leave your body in your flames. Putting on a wedding mask is not gonna hide your pain. You're holding. You should be free, just like me. Always smiling, never playing. Make like a way and take your breather. You're starting to get sleepy. I'll be there to make my count and it'll be very well, you see. I make attacks on the streets, murdering every civilian. How can you call yourself a killer if you never kill one person?
I'm dark and cold hearted. I implore too much story. You've been torn, shredded to pieces by fans from the series. I tried all I can to help you out with everything. But that was such a mistake. Why did you have to betray me? My anger is rising. You will regret for what you did. Let me take out this constant smile and sleep this little kid. Every story needs to end to let me make mine. You will not be living any longer when you look into my eyes.
So pathetic, and I didn't need you to help me. Yes, you tried all you can, but you couldn't save me from the party. Your anger is rising, I'll believe it when I see it. You're crying in the car, get back up.
Now let's finish this.
I'm the infamous, feeling this most insane serial killer. Making willingness just enough to make your body shiver. I'll break into your room, take your face and burn it off. This fight will be violent, like my bomb from the bus stop.
Now let's talk about a boy who's always been hurting. A girl trying to help him, but she ends up like the boy. All burned in shame, turning insane. You try to find her, tell one of the face the gate.
Do you feel defeated now, James?
Getting quiet, you're getting tired, but I'm still looking for more. When you open up your eyes, you'll be seeing me at your door. Game over, your dedication killing me has fallen deep. I'll drop the knife way back in bed and go to sleep.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. I'm ready.